why I had Dr. Cuddy call social services.